while to think, oh, those lower middle-class Barones.
Marie!
It's okay, dear. You can't help it. It's in your blood.
I grew up in Connecticut, for God's sakes, not Buckingham Palace.
You see? Now, why you'd even think to refer to Buckingham Palace?
Hey, listen.
Oh, come on, you two. Don't make a thing. Just get to the hug and have a sandwich.
Marie, wait a minute. Do we always see eye to eye? No, but that's because we're different. Not because I think I'm better. Just different. And you have to remember, you're the tight-knit family. I was the outsider. And I've always thought that in most ways, I was the same as you guys. But I guess... Well, I'm sorry that you feel that way. I'm gonna go get Frank.
Come on.
What?
Come on. We're just different than you. We're like the front porch of the nut house.
Hey.
How could you not think you're better than us? It would be weird if you didn't.
Raymond!
No, I'm just trying to prove your point, Ma, because you're right.
Well, okay then.
No, she's not right. Ray, what is wrong with you?
As if you don't know.
Wait. Are you drunk?
Don't be preposterous.
He's fine. Go ahead, Raymond. You were saying I was right or something.
You don't think you're better. You're not better than Frank Barone. You think that my father, a known baboon's ass, is your equal?
Yes.
You guys buy that?
It does seem a little hard to believe.
Frank is disgusting.
I thought he was sexy, so I got my own problems. This is stupid. I'm not going to do this.
See, now we're stupid.
I didn't say that, Marie. Look, we all know Frank can be gross. That doesn't mean I'm better.
No? How about Robert?
Hey, wait, look.
I know, Robert. Let him draw. Go ahead.
Robert's weird. He doesn't like to go out to eat because he has a fear of busboys. He can't carry his dollar bills facing each other because it'd be like they're kissing.